All right, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of Let's Play Minecraft with CryinMo, and here we are up in the unpopulated sorting system. We have the perfect weather for today, don't we? The ominous skies, the rain going, which I have turned off and Optifine, of course, but we can hear the sounds and it's very atmospheric. Today we are going to track down that Woodland Mansion and conquer it, I think. Well, I don't know. I am CryinMo, so you never know what'll happen here or how much failure we're gonna see. I've put together some supplies. So as you see here, I actually have golden apple in my inventory. Got our map here. We got a couple of blocks for just emergency purposes. So here we have an empty shulker box. Really, I have no concept of what awaits us there because I've done my best. Other than that very first, you know, reveal by the Mojang crowd at Minecon, I have done my best to not watch anyone else's videos on the Woodland Mansion because I want to suss it out and experience it myself without too many spoilers. These are some of the shulker boxes I've taken to sort of carrying, sort of standardized. In my yellow shulker box, this is our general like tools. We've got extra food, torches. Our green box is ender pearls. Red is redstone materials. We don't really need that today, but I'm just gonna keep it as a standardized item in the ender chest. And then blue is our extra armor. So this magenta box is full of potions. Regeneration, strength potions 1 and 2, even some speed potions. And of course we have a couple of extra golden, enchanted golden apples, which you can't apparently fabricate anymore in the game. You have to find them as loot. That's why I'm kind of excited about this adventure here. I'm using potions and other things I've never used before. Oh, and I don't have, oh my goodness, dang it. No, don't knock me out of here. Let me run away from these guys. Okay, adventures are starting already. We need to go to the north. That direction is west. Moving right along now. Forward progress. Like Lewis and Clark. All right, well, all right, so we are facing north, right? Let's make sure. Okay, and then we have our map here. And yes, we have to go north and west. What do you guys think of modded Minecraft? I was thinking of just doing like exploration or a type of a scenic type or just a sort of like a light building but decorative based mod series. But I don't know if you guys wanna, if you guys be interested in that sort of a thing. I do feel like, yeah, I wanna be able to put up more content for you guys, but I can't really, obviously with my schedule, I have kind of a problem, you know, even doing 2 episodes a week sometimes. But anyway, yeah, I was thinking, you know, if I did one, you know, just maybe like 1 day a week or something, I might do a little like a much less intensely edited series. You know, Hermitcraft is doing their modded series and I don't want to do anything that's super technical. It'd be more about building decorative stuff because like I definitely want to use the cork mod, which has like all sorts of stair and slab variants of all the blocks that we want to have stair and slab variants of. And then the biomes of plenty, I think, would be the two main mods that we use. I don't know what you guys would think of something like that, but let me know if you care one way or the other. You can let me know in the comments and I will see what you guys think. All right, well, I don't know how many blocks I flew, but we found ourselves a village. This is the first savanna village I've ever found, actually, with this kind of generation, with the new 1.9 or 1.10 generation. It's pretty rad. I really like it. Look at that, acacia doors and everything. How you doing, sir? What do we got in here? Diamonds. Yeah, and obsidian. Yes, I think we'll have to raid this chest here. Yes, we will. Thank you very much. Let's take a look at our, nothing. Nothing's moved. Okay, north it is. On we go. I'm gonna probably jump cut us forward because you don't need to see this entire trip, I don't think. Oh, there's a jungle. Another village right here, a desert village on the edge of a jungle. So it's got the desert buildings, but it's literally right in the jungle with desert paths. Wow, this is really cool. Let's check this guy out. What do you got for us, sir? Yes, more diamonds and some gold bars and obsidian. I will take all of that. Thank you, sir, very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This is so nice. Backed up against the sandstone cliffs, but they're looking out at the greenery. Got your little church there with a little green front yard. Yeah, very nice. Very nice. Okay, let's try it. So here we have Mushroom Island. I don't know if this is one we've been to before or not. I know I found one in the world, the walkabout episode back in episode 5 when I did the first initial just sort of running around within 2,000 blocks of spawn. But yeah, look at this. No mobs spawn out here, right, at night? That's so cool. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Now we're on the map. Okay, so we are close. That means this thing, this biome wraps around this other biome. So, all right, we're close, close, close. There it is. There it is. Wow, it's up in the cliffs. That's kind of weird. Wow, you see it up there? There's a mushroom. There it is. Oh my goodness. That's so cool. Yeah, and this crazy terrain degenerated in a weird spot. Let's go across that way. See if we can get a better view of it. Oh my goodness, check that thing out. It's kind of weird because of all the cobblestone, because it's raised up, like how the villages spawn, you know, of course, when they're not on level ground. That thing is epic looking. Look at this crazy terrain that it's in. Look at these mountains. Oh, this is fantastic. And of course, it's nighttime. Look at this. Wow. Hello, Illagers. That thing is huge. I didn't really, like, I knew it was big, but that is massive. Yeah, I admit it's a little weird because of the cobblestone foundation that has to stretch because of my world settings. I realize that, but in a way, it's pretty awesome. So we have slept here, and so we're saved in this spot, which is, well, it is what it is now. I should have brought an extra one of these. Why didn't I do that? That means if I die in there and I get ported back here, my ender chest is going to be lost in there somewhere. Yeah, that was not good planning. Going 10,000 blocks away and bringing one ender chest. Okay, well, that's CryinMo for you. Here we go. All right, so let's see. Up, up, up. Oh, awesome. We made it. I hear zombies in there and all kinds of things. Let's light the top of this guy up first. That's what we're going to do. All right, I think we're in good shape here. Let me just hit this last corner. Right over here. And we should be good to go. Oh, there's a whole nother second floor over here. All right, well, let's... do we start here? Look at that. Look at that. So cool. That's a pixel art of the Illager's face. They have their own painting. Well, let's sneak in here. That's a way to sneak in here. Let's make a giant hole and crashing glass sounds. Okay, top floor first. Wow, it's so tall. I love the tall ceilings. Why do I hear just all kinds of spiders and everything? We're gonna light this place up as we go, because I know spawning is an issue. Spawning is an issue. Hello, buddy. Early warning guy right here. Okay. Oh boy, here they come. Oh, what did I do that for? Oh boy. Okay. I forgot. I gotta remember I have my shield. Okay, room number one. Oh, look at this. This is so cool. A library room? This is very cool. This is kind of intense, man. I have to admit, I'm a little bit terrified here. This sounds like so... Are there spawners inside? Is this like a real dungeon? Okay, I'm gonna keep lighting things up because I know daylight makes it look like stuff's lit when it's not. One room at a time. Look at these beds. Look at this. Purple carpet, you got wool. There you go, have a candle. Okay, it's getting dark outside. The sun is going down while we're raiding the Illager's palace here. The Haunted Mansion. It's getting spooky. It's getting spooky. Uh-oh. I gotta be ready to fight things, don't I? Look at this. They got a nice little desk, little writing desk here. I hear him. Okay. Got our axe up. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, I see one. There he is. Oh, there she is. Not going in that room yet. I'm not doing it. You can't make me. Can't make me go in there. Not yet. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Something bad's gonna happen here. Oh boy, here he comes. Oh boy. Let's fight him over here. Oh man. Oh boy. Oh, wow, okay, he wasn't too bad, huh? Sharpness 5 on an axe makes short work of that guy. Okay, I'm a little more confident now. I'll just cut out all that embarrassing Freddy Cat stuff and no one will ever know. Oh my gosh, another one. Oh no, that's... What are you... What? What? Oh, those guys were cool. They scared me. Wow. Did I get him? Oh my gosh, these guys hit hard. Okay, I need some help. Oh boy, oh. Jeez, they're gonna kill me in here. And they're laughing at me. Oh boy, what do I do here? Let's have a regen potion. Maybe a strength potion. Maybe we should go with our sword. Let's see what happens here. Oh man, there's creepers in here? Oh gosh. No, don't blow up! Don't blow up! Oh my gosh. Whoa. Okay. That sucks. I didn't want to wreck the building. Holy cow. Oh, I'm dead. Oh man. Oh man. And what did I say about not having one of those? And if I don't get out of here, all that stuff will despawn in a minute. Wow. Okay, all right. So here I are. Here I am. After traveling 10,000 blocks back that way, and 10,000 blocks all the way back this way. That's a seriously long trip, and I probably should have done it through the Nether. I just wasn't prepared to do all that. I just wanted to get back here as soon as possible, and actually using the wings to fly, you know, they do move you across. Now that I know where I'm going, it's a little easier to get here. We're gonna try it out here one more time. Obviously all the stuff I had in there is gonna be gone, but I did bring a whole bunch of ender chests this time. Oh, which, speaking of which, I better put one on me, and I think we're ready here, so let's go up to the top. Can we get to the top? Oh, just barely. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna light up all the roof just to make sure we don't have any problems in the next couple of minutes when we have darkness falling here. Okay, so what do we think here? Oh, let's do this first. Let's get rid of this. Yep, there we go. Aviators in there. Okay, so let's try this one more time, shall we? Oh man, we get our bow ready here. Get an instant health ready. Here we go. I'm trying to take no chances here. Is it easy to get up here? To escape? I think so. I hear the skeletons. I hear them. Hear them already. So yeah, at least I lit up some of the rooms as we go here. Now I know. Yes, we're gonna. Hey, there you are. I see you. So I don't know what the. Oh, he dropped an emerald. Nice. I don't know what the rules are here. Like, does this thing spawn illagers? Or, Like, I actually have no idea what the game rules are as far as the structure goes. But I'm thinking... Oh, there's an evoker. We gotta take her out quick. Oh, yes, one shot. Let's hear it for overpowered bows. Why didn't I just do that the second time? The first time around, let me grab this. That's our creeper explosion. We gotta remember we can run into creepers here. Creepy. Okay, we're gonna put some torches. How about we put a candle on each one of these here? I love these little decorations here. Yeah, these are great. The birch tree, the birch saplings on the tables. That's very nice. All right, let me see, where you at? Going to sniper mode. Gotta love the bow. I see you in the corner, buddy. Excellent. Oh, there's a bunch of guys in here. I didn't check the room behind me. Awesome. Why didn't I just use the bow last time? It's because I'm CryinMo. I'm good at this game. Yes. Okay, now mobs can spawn up here too, I think. Oh, look at that. I forgot these guys dropped the tokens of the Totem of Undying. I guess that's the evokers that drop those, right? All right, well, geez, did I not look at one of those in the other room? Oh, I just didn't get one, I guess. Look at this giant poster, four-poster bed. This is so cool. I'm digging it. Grand bedroom. Wow, look at those banners. Oh, those are great. I like this. I want those. Can I have them? I have heard rumors of hidden rooms, so we will keep an eye on the floor plan here to see if any of them... If we miss any of them, if it's like The Shining or something where the floor plan is messed up. Yeah, if you guys have seen The Shining and you want to see some really cool things about how he made that movie and about the things that make you so uncomfortable when you watch that movie, check out the documentary Room 237. Half the documentary is sort of nonsense about, you know, conspiracy theory stuff and whatever, it doesn't matter, But the good stuff is like the physical things that he did with the set and everything that messes with your mind when you watch that movie. Okay. So this is like missing a whole... Wow, it's dark down there. Oh, that doesn't look fun at all. This looks frightening. I love this. I love this right here. So cool. Okay, can I put torches on here? Oh, there's stairs. There we go. Mm-hmm. This is a strange build here. Oh boy. Creepers. Wow, look at this. Maybe this is the entrance floor? So cool down here. Oh man, there's rooms everywhere. Snipe the creeper. Okay, we can't leave things behind us. We gotta be strategic here. Where do I hear these guys? What's this little weird carpet right here? Alright. There you go, have some candles on your banquet table. Wow, this guy's got loud in here. What's going on? Oh, did they just spawn there? Did I get him? Oh, there's somebody over there. Oh, there's two people over there. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Can I eat a golden apple? All right, it gave me that stuff. Very cool. That's what I was hoping for. Let's go back down here. Where? These guys were here, and then they disappeared? Oh, I killed them. I don't know. Did I shoot them with an arrow? Nice. All right, I got him. Man, what are you doing? All right, okay, good. Like this room up, this is like another, what is this? Another like decorative table, library room. This is great. Yeah, this is great, great, great. Awesome. Carpets look crazy. Oh, hello. Hey, buddy. I think we're doing okay. I think. Maybe I should knock on wood for that. Okay. Doing all right with the bow. That's the trick, man, is you can't take these guys on close unless you're really good, which, you know, you guys probably are, but I'm not. Look at this. We got a tree, all lovely shrub in here. Another bed. What's this? Looks like a chimney. Oh, it'd be like a fireplace. They should put a fire in there, but oh, I guess they can't. I guess, you know what they should have put in there? The magma block. I think that would have been great to put in there in the fireplace room. I like the little shrub tree. It's great. A little splash of green in here. You have no idea how much I'm weirded out, man. I'm not a good combat gamer. I mean, I play Overwatch and everything, and I have fun with those kinds of games, but I'm not good at them. Oh, I thought that's another evoker. We want an evoker, right? Because they're the only ones that drop the totems. Which, oh, yeah, right? I should have a... That's okay. Right. Right. Why didn't I think of that? Why didn't you guys tell me? Why didn't you tell me? Why didn't you tell me to do that? Right? If I put this in my hand, then it'll save us from dying once, right? Once we clear this place, we can look for secret rooms and all that stuff. Oh my goodness. Man, that's dark over there. There we go. Love the dynamic lighting. Love it. This is the main entryway, I would assume, because it's a double wide stairwell. So we'll just keep going here and light everything up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Thank you for punch. Thank you. What noises do the evokers make? Oh, I see one. I see one in there, right? Oh, there she is. There she is. Whoa, I thought it was a... I guess we haven't seen any more evokers in here. Just vindicators, huh? Okay, what's this? Whoa. Look at this crazy room. Oh, man. That's the evoker. Come on, Vexes. Come on. I see her. Wow, those guys make great noises. Oh. These guys hit hard, right? Not that hard, I guess. Awesome, got another one of these. Oh, dude. Where are you at? Where are you at, Vex? Oh, man. Okay. Wow, I like the sounds those little guys make. Very cool. Yeah, what is this place, man? What is this? Like an altar? Some sort of bad place design here? Like, this is like the... What is this? Like a shrine? We got some black banners. Wow, this is like a frightening place here. One more room. I think that's enough. Where are these zombies coming from? The noises. So there's no chests? There's no chests in the mansions here? Hmm. Alright, what do we got here? There's the front entrance, which is just a big cliff face in our particular setting. There's no doors. Okay, this is the front porch, which is, of course, is buried here in the woods. What is that? Wow, what is going on over there? That's pretty. What is? We got ladders that go up. What is this? Oh, there's a chest in here. Look at this. It's like a grow room for. It's like the Illagers are growing medical marijuana or something in here. This is bizarre, man. It's so cool, though. Just a unique little weird detail, isn't it? It's like their grow room is in here. Oh, man, that's so funny. And it's all dark oak saplings, which are awesome because they're, you know, dark oak saplings don't drop relatively fantastic, you know, at fantastic rates. This is great. Very fun. All right. Oh, hello, buddy. Hello. Okay, you go over there. Give me the emeralds, thank you. I don't have enough torches to clear this house. This is crazy, man. I'm gonna have to go mine for coal. Oh my goodness. Wow, this place is just enormous. Okay, come on out. Come on out. Oh, there's another chest in there. What is this? It's a mushroom farm, right? Wow, this is great. Awesome decoration here. Look at this. They're growing a mushroom farm inside their house. They're growing dark oak saplings in the room next door. What is up there? Oh, hello. That's what's up here. Oh, this is too fun. Whoa, this is like a church, right? I was gonna say the weird skull shrine room is also one of my favorites. Look at this. Another weird, weird shrine room to flowers. Wow, look at this. What is going on here? Are they growing pumpkins? Oh man. Oh, look at this. Whoa. Oh, this is too cool. Look at this. Oh, so awesome. These are probably all empty, I would assume. Yeah. But how rad, man. Just to have you, you could move into this place. Another great, just a little, another detail. So cool. Yes, I like it. Okay, what do we got here? Now I'm out of torches. I'm officially dark now. I don't know what this is. Yeah, this is a... What? Train tracks on top? This is bizarre. This is pretty cool, man. It's very mysterious. That's what it is. It's mysterious. Wow. I like it, man. I like it. All right, I gotta go mine for some coal. Gotta be some in the rocks here. There's some right down there. Perfect here. Here we go. Okay, got some more torches, two more stacks of torches, which may or may not be enough. Wait a minute, where am I running? Oh, I had circled around the back. I didn't go this way, so yeah, okay, that's why there's no torches here. Wow, look at this room. Yeah, we got five different flower types. Very nice, very cool. Another little crazy detail room here. Throw that up there, and then, okay. I don't wanna get cocky now. Oh boy, see, that's what happens. I don't see things. Come here. Give me the emeralds, buddy. Thank you, sir. I'll take those from you. Lighten your load a little bit. I am the light bringer. What is in here? Whoa. This is so strange. Why are there piles of blue carpet, of blue wool. It's mysterious, isn't it? You're just like, what is this for? What, you guys got something buried under there? Like, what, am I supposed to move some of this? I don't know, man, that's crazy. Uh-oh, we got somebody there waiting for us. I see him. Peek around the corner, say hello to my little bow. What's in here? Oh, more creepers and chests and stuff. I see you. Oh, a bunch. Creeper farm in here. That's what this is. Let's go follow the other hall, the other direction. This is where we originally came. Well, where is it? We originally came downstairs. Man, this place is enormous. So we went this way. Theoretically, oh, that's right, we stopped right here. We didn't get any further. We stopped at our pumpkin room. You know what I'm gonna do here? This is what I'm gonna do here. Oh, perfect, right? Perfect. There we go. Lit him up. Wait, there's a door in there. What? Oh my goodness. What is going on? That's creepy. That's creepy. Oh man, and the thunder's going. Whoa. That's, what is in here? Oh man. This is like, you know, when you find out your neighbors are holding people hostage in their house or something. You're like, dude, what are all these doors? What is going on in here? Sheesh. All right, I'm going to go in here first. Another storage room. Ah! There's another one, right? This must, yep, there he is. Wow. Oh boy. Okay. Man, thought he was gonna clobber me. Thought he was gonna take me out. Thought my number was up. All right, what is this now? What is this? Oh man. Oh man, what? Mats, these are where they keep prisoners? People, they keep regular villagers in here tied up, or this is their cells, they got a pot, and they get some mats on the floor. Oh man, this is not a fun place to be. Left alone. Wow, look at this. That's pretty cool. Who knows what they do with that, right? Okay. Whoa, that is pretty creepy. Okay, so I think we've cleared the house. Obviously, I don't know where the secret rooms are. Okay. Oh man, lightning striking somewhere. I'm actually feeling pretty scared in here with the lightning going. This is pretty nuts, man. Oh boy. Okay. Let me do a little investigating and see if there's anything that I missed on the wiki about the mansions now. Apparently, the mansions are procedurally generated, of course, so they have random, the types of rooms that they have are random. So not every mansion will have, say, a mushroom farm, but some of them might have a different rooms than we have. So they're definitely worth like exploring multiple mansions. So we'll try to get another map and do another one day. But I did read something about the chest loot. There is supposed to be some loot inside some chest somewhere here, not these. I don't know if we just got sort of robbed. It seems kind of weird that I have an entire mansion that doesn't have anything. No. This is that weird, oh, we better light this up. Whoa. This is kind of weird. Right? Oh. Do you hear that? Hear that, skeleton? Where am I hearing this? Oh! What is this? I thought this was the outside. Doesn't this go up there? And I thought this was the wall that went to the outside. What is in there? Skeletons in there? Let me have one of these guys. There we go. What is this? What? It's like a... I'm gonna put the torches on the floor. Wait, there's a window in the wall. So there's a window, but there are no doors, right? So this is a hidden room, and it's full of this weird obsidian sculpture. Wow. Yeah, I might want to take this and make a portal, but I don't, just so we can get back quicker. In fact, you know what? We might do that. We can make a portal and we can travel maybe just through the nether itself, and get back home a little sooner and make a portal right here. Wow, okay, why do I hear skeletons? Where are they? So I don't know what goes that way. House goes that way. It must go that way more, right? What's below us? I'm just curious. Oh, we're at the hallway below. Okay. What is this? What is this space? Is this a hollow space back here? Oh, hello. Hello. Mr. Skelly. Ah, Skelly Bobs, as false symmetry would say. What is that? What is that in there? Another room? Another space? With a window? What is going on, man? This is so strange. Wait, what? Oh, that was an arrow. Okay, this is bizarre. I guess this is weird. You'd see these rooms from the outside. Oh. How weird. So just a big room that's empty. No chests or anything still. And that's kind of weird that this is just empty. It just occurred to me that maybe there's a chest or something in here. Ooh! I will take that. Yes, I will. Yeah, is there another one? Not to be greedy, but is there another one? Another diamond block? One diamond block in the middle? Well, that's pretty sweet. All right, that's something. I'll take 9 diamonds. I like that. There's zombies in here, which means there's places I haven't lit up right, I guess. Where is that coming from? Nope, it's coming from up there somewhere. Oh, wait, you saw that? You saw that? What was that? Right? Through an ender pearl, we saw through the floor, so that means there's another hidden room right up there. Okay. What's down there? I don't want to jump down there. I don't know what's going on here. My spatial recognition is all messed up. Can I make like a ladder? Where? What is this? I don't. Oh, there's a chest and there's creatures. Mobs. Oh, God. Go away, dude. Go away. Don't blow up. Man. Thank you. Oh, another one. Oh. Hello. Welcome to the party. Oh man, it's like a little tiny secret room. Full of creepers. Just full of them. Awesome. This is really hidden. I would have never found this had I not thrown that ender pearl. I just would have never found it. Not ever. Wow, these two chests look like they might be important. They look like they might have some cool stuff. Oh, this is what I'm talking about. Okay. All right, diamond chest plate. I mean, it's not a bunch of stuff, right? But at least we don't feel gypped anymore. At least we don't feel like, you know, the Vanilla Village's blacksmith had more items than the mansion had. All right, well, that's cool. Okay, I'll leave these guys here for now. I feel much better. I don't know why. I just feel better. Alrighty then. Well, we got ourselves a diamond block. Found our chest in a little hidden room up there. Get off my porch. Get off my porch. Get off my lawn. One last thing before we close the episode. Let's jump over to Chunk Base. Right there. And I thought, let's just take, since we now have done our first Woodland Mansion, they've now updated their apps where they can find Woodland Mansions. And let's see, where did we go? We went to negative 10,000 by negative 18,000 something. We're right here. And look. There's one right here. That's only another, it's only like another 2,000 blocks away. That's actually really close by. Is there any other ones? Wow. Oh, there's one way over here. 18,000 blocks to the west. Yeah, that's a long ways away. So these two are our closest. So if I make another portal in our current Woodland Mansion, we can easily jaunt over a couple thousand blocks. This thing took so long to clear. I mean, it's not a simple process. It takes a while, and you need a whole bunch of torches. But it would be cool to go and see like what the other rooms are in the random generation. But yeah, we could do that if we want. But that can be something we can do later. Wow, that's kind of cool. Like, what is that designed for? I wonder what room is on the other side of that wall. Anyway, I'll have to check that out. Thank you very much for hanging out. This is CryinMo. I hope you guys had a good time. Let me know what you guys think about the idea of a modded Minecraft series, if you think that would be fun. I could talk more about it if you're curious about it at all or what my ideas are to do. But until next time, you guys have a great couple of days, and I will see you soon. See ya.